वेलकम टू माय चैनल राजेश नागुरे प्रेजेंटेड बाय राजेश नागुरे असिस्टेंट मास्टर जीएस कलबुर्गी तालूक चित्तापुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलबुर्गी। सो व्हाट इज द केमिकल नेम ऑफ विटामिन ई? अल्फा टोकोफेरॉल। विच विटामिन इज आल्सो नोन एज रेटिनॉल? विटामिन ए। व्हाट इज कैल्सिफेरॉल? विटामिन डी। व्हाट इज द अदर नेम ऑफ थायमिन? विटामिन बी वन। विच विटामिन इज called as niacin? Vitamin B3. Which element is excreted through human sweat? Sulfur. Pollution of water bodies by which element causes minamata disease? Mercury. Accumulation of which chemical leads to kidney stones? Calcium oxalate. Which heavy metal causes ethyl disease? Cadmium. Which chemical was used earlier for giving anesthesia to patients? Diethyl ether. Who is honored as father of modern chemistry? Antony Lavoisier. Who invented predictable? Dmitri Mendeleev. Which is the most abundant gas in the Earth's atmosphere? Nitrogen, 78.08%. Which gas is evolved from paddy fields and marshes? Methane. Which toxic element present in automobile exhaust? Lead. Which gas causes acid rain? Sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxides. Which metal is used in the making of microchips? Silicon. What is the toxicity caused by silicon called? Silicosis. This is a disease. Which polymer is used to manufacture electric switches, computer disks, etc.? Backlight. With which polymer the cabinets of radio and TV made of? Polystyrene. Which chemical is used to make raincoats? Polyvinyl chloride, that is also called as PVC. Which type of plastics can be recycled? Thermoplastics. What is the name of given to the plastic that cannot be recycled? Thermosetting plastics. Which element is liquid at ordinary temperature? Mercury. What is the chemical name of baking soda? Sodium bicarbonate. What is the sodium carbonate commonly known as? Washing soda or soda ash. What is the sodium chloride? So that is sodium chloride, also called as table salt. What is the table sugar? Cane sugar, that is sucrose. What is the element present on lead pencils? Carbon or graphite. Which gas is found in soda water? That is carbon dioxide, CO2. So thank you very much.